Today we're Bricks and Bookmongers. Thought I'd come back today, basically just thank him and give a small little donation to the bookstore and make sure the place stays alive, and I'll always be very grateful to Aspo.
Patrick, you probably don't remember me.
Well, a little bit, yeah.
Maybe.
You used to sit in the back quite a bit.
I used to sit in the back, correct, yeah.
I used to come here on the weekends and pick up 3 or 4 books for the same price. What you guys have is incredible.
Thank you very much. You guys have been here for so long.
It's very special.
A lot of young men come in and they kind of reference you.
That's very sweet. I hope you don't take this in the wrong way. Obviously, this place is quite near and dear to my heart. To me, this is always a very sort of safe space for me. And you know, it's felt like the minutes turned into hours here. So I thought I'd give you a little gift. Hopefully keep the lights on for 30 more years. Small little donation. I hope you don't take it the wrong way.
I appreciate it.
It makes me very happy to hear that young gentlemen are walking through the door and picking up a book.
Yeah. That was really nice.
That's my pleasure.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.